memes. These memes are spreading around the world, and they are wiping out whole cultures. They are wiping out languages. They are wiping out traditions and practices. We're the vectors of memes that are correctly viewed by the hosts of many other memes as a dire threat to their favorite memes, the memes that they are prepared to die for. Well, now, how are we going to tell the good memes from the bad memes? That is not the job of mimetics, of the science of mimetics. Mimetics is morally neutral.